The squeeze of inflation. You feel it paying bills, filling up the tank, and around the dinner table. Ohio families are struggling. And after 3 decades, Sherrod Brown's failed policies caught up with us. Brown's trillions in reckless spending and job-killing red tape sent prices soaring, all while fentanyl pours into our communities from across the border. Real results? After 30 years in Washington, Sherrod Brown has failed Ohio.
AFP Action is responsible for the content of this advertising.